So all six chairs remain empty, and the pressure is mounting for our next contestant, 25-year-old Jake Quickenden.
I feel like I'm going to cry, I'm not even going to say it.
It's been a bit of a roller coaster so far.
Well, sometimes it's hard to follow your heart.
I'm really, really happy that you came back.
I've been in this situation, and it wasn't easy last time, and it's not easy this time, but I'm going to fight a lot harder.
Jake, you'll be next.
I'm terrified of getting rejected. I'm terrified of letting people down. I'm terrified of letting myself down.
Why do you deserve the first chair?
I can tell you one thing, that if I go through, I will work my socks off. I promise you that right now.
Good luck, Jake.
Thank you.
Heartbeats found colors and promise. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid? And I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, I'm very afraid. I will love you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand more.
The most honest performance you've done to date. It wasn't the perfect vocal, but I do believe you when you say you will work your heart out. Simon, what do you think?
If it was my choice, you'd be in a chair.
Your commitment when you sing. It's very believable and it's very real. Am I going to give you a seat?
Give him a seat, Mel. Give it to him.
Jake, you've got my first seat.
See a stream.
There might be some that come on and sing unbelievably, but it doesn't, you don't feel anything.